Please, Mr. Panda, P for Panda. Oh, look, what is Panda doing here? Mr. Panda doing here? Holding some balloons? What are this?
Donuts.
Donuts, some sweet. Oh, 熊猫先生. 他说请. 熊猫先生, please, it's a magic word. Is please a magic word?
Yes, but the first one does not say it in the last one.
Yeah, please is a magic word. You should always say it to be polite to other people. Yeah, 熊猫先生. 怎么样我们要说请这个字因为请呢 是一个非常非常具有魔力的一个词语在任何时候你只要说了请的话呢就会有很不一样的效果所以它是一个有魔力的词语 OK, let's see what happened with Mr. Panda. Now Mr. Panda is asking,
Is Mr. the girl?
Would you like a donut?
Is Mr. the girl?
Yeah, Mr. Panda is a Mr. Mr. is a man. Would you like a donut? Now Mr. Panda is asking Penguin. And Penguin said, Give me the pink one.
No.
What do you think it went wrong here?
He did not say please.
Oh, yeah. Penguin didn't use the magic word. Uh-oh. 所以熊猫先生呢问这个企鹅说你想不想要一个 怎么样甜圈面包啊甜甜圈啊然后企鹅回答说给我那个粉红色的他这里忘记用了一个他的魔力的词对不对请 So what happened? No, you can't have a donut. I have changed my mind. So Mr. Panda just walked away. Uh-oh. Look, left penguin there without any donut. 所以熊猫先生说，哦，我不会给你这个，我不会给你，他直接就是不给他那个甜甜圈，不给企鹅甜甜圈，就直接走掉了。And now Mr. Panda is facing, is this a skunk? Okay, so Mr. Panda was asking the skunk, would you like a donut? Now let's see what skunk replied to Mr. Panda.
It's bad.
I want the blue one and then the yellow one. What do you think it went wrong here?
Because he did not say please.
What? Skunk also didn't say please? Oh, 熊猫先生所以现在他就问这个什么臭鼬他问他说你想不想要甜甜圈呢然后臭鼬他怎么回答他说我要那个蓝色的还有那个黄色的 他这里也忘记用了那个什么呀魔力的词语请对不对所以发生什么事情呢 So Mr. Panda said No, you can't have a donut I have changed my mind So Mr. Panda just left 熊猫先生现在就拿着他的甜甜圈又走掉了没有给他甜甜圈给那个 skunk 吃对不对 Now let's see what Mr. Panda is saying Mr. Panda is saying Would you like a donut to the flamingo, right? He's saying, would you like a donut? Can you guess what the flamingo replied? Yeah. Flamingo said, no, go away. What? She didn't want it and she was being rude. 所以这个熊猫先生现在来到一只 flamingo 的面前然后那个他问他你要不要甜甜圈呢 然后这个 flamingo 他就说 No, 我不要你走开非常没有礼貌 So, okay, see Mr. Panda still holding the whole box of donut He didn't give to anyone 他到现在为止呢熊猫先生一个甜甜圈都没有给任何一个人 And so now Mr. Panda is looking at the orca Right, a killer whale And he is in a boat Right, and he's asking Would you like a donut? 现在这个熊猫先生在一个小床上面他在问这个什么呀杀人鲸他在问他这个大鲸他问他说你要不要一个甜甜圈呢然后 Orca How did Orca reply? Orca replied
Give me all of them
I want them all Then bring me some more Wow Orca want them all and bring some more Do you think Mr. Panda will give Orca any donuts? Why?
Because he did not say please.
Oh yeah, he was not being polite. Didn't use the magic word. Yes. 所以现在熊猫先生就问这个杀人精，你要不要？Yes, please. The magic word is please. 所以现在熊猫先生就问这个杀人精，他说：“你要不要甜甜圈呢？”然后他这个精呢就回答说：“我要所有的甜甜圈，然后我吃完之后你再给我拿更多的来。”你觉得他有礼貌吗？他用了有魔法的词语吗？有魔法的那个字吗？请吗？ 一点礼貌都没有。No, you can't have a donut. I have changed my mind. So that's what Mr. Panda did. What did Mr. Panda do? He went away again. 所以熊猫先生又走掉，他说我已经改变想法了，我不愿意给你我的甜甜圈了。所以他就rode, the panda rode his boat and moved away from the orca. He didn't give any donut to the orca. 所以他没有给一个甜甜圈给那个鲸，对不对？他就划他的小船划走了。Now, who Mr. Panda meet? Let's see. Would anyone? Oh, he didn't meet anyone. He was just asking, would anyone else like a donut? Oh, he just really wanted to give away his donut. 他真的很想把他的甜甜圈拿出去给别人，对不对？ 但是没有人有礼貌，所以他一个都没有送走。 Who is this? Is this a llama? Is it Lima? I think that's a type of monkey called Lima. And he's saying, hello, may I have a donut? Hello, may I have a donut? 这个小猴子他说什么？他怎么回答？他说
I think it's a mommy.
Please, Mr. Panda. 这个小猴子说 请问熊猫先生，我可不可以要一个甜甜圈 ？Please, Mr. Panda. Oh, is he polite? Did he use the magic word? 他是很有礼貌，而且用了他那个充满魔力的词，请吗？是的，非常大的一个 please. Wow, 这个小猴子非常有礼貌，长尾猴，对不对？Wow. You can have them all now, Mr. Panda. 熊猫先生说，你可以把所有甜甜圈都拿走。 Thank you very much. I love donuts. 这个长尾猴说：“谢谢你，熊猫先生，我非常喜欢甜甜圈。” Ooh, now he's eating all the donuts.
And putting on his tail.
Yeah, wow. And Mr. Panda said, "You're welcome. I do not like donuts." 熊猫先生说他完全不喜欢甜甜圈。 他只是想把甜甜圈送给别人吃，但是你一定要有礼貌，要用那个有魔力的词，对不对？ He just want to give away all his donuts, but to anyone who is polite and using the magic word. What's the magic word?
Please.
Please. Oh, the end. That's the end of the story. Please, Mr. Panda.